Come hear the life-giving teaching of the Honorable Silas Muhammad, the spiritual son of Master Farad Muhammad and the Honorable Elijah Muhammad, delivered by Minister/Senator Ahmed Siddiq.
The Jews are the chosen people of God, and it's not a historical fact. They did not do 400 years of slavery 4,000 years ago in Egypt. That's a fact. Right? You can't find it in no history book. I don't care how smart your phone is, you ain't gonna find it. I guarantee you. The white man won't recognize you, black man, until you do what? The brown man will never recognize you until you protect your woman. The yellow man will never recognize you until you protect your woman. The white man will never recognize you until you protect your woman. You and I may go to Harvard, we may go to York of England, or go to Al-Azhar in Cairo and get degrees from all of these great seats of learning. But we will never be recognized until we recognize our women. You hear that? If you're the father of civilization, then who is she? She's the mother of civilization. Protect and elevate your woman. Ain't no woman like a woman. The black woman, your woman, was bent on freeing you. And she was known as what? Black Moses. Black woman known as Black Moses was bent on freeing you. Ain't no woman like a woman. Another honorable mention. And we could not mention or have honorable mentions if we did not mention Sister Clara Muhammad, the wife of the most honorable Elijah Muhammad. The reason why the honorable Elijah Muhammad knew about Master Farad Muhammad in the first place was about Sister Clara Muhammad. Queen of Queens and Shaheen. How many of you all know about her tour? How many of you all know about her story? How many of you all know about her journey? She, just like Sister Clara Muhammad, is responsible for introducing the Savior to the honorable Elijah Muhammad. How many of you all knew that? Huh? How many of you all knew that it was sister, our sister, dearly beloved Queen Meshach Muhammad, that took the honorable Silas Muhammad to meet the honorable Elijah Muhammad? How many of you know that? And when our Lord and Savior was looking for a God, it came through the person of Queen Meshach Muhammad. When he was looking for a lot to come and give him a big stick and looking for a lot to tell him he was special, that black woman said, pause.
Muhammad Temple of Islam, 5846 West Madison, Chicago, Illinois. Doors open at 1:30 p.m. Meeting starts at 2 p.m. Sundays.